The roads of Manila turn into a sea of maroon and yellow as millions of people gather to take part in the procession to celebrate the Feast of the Black Nazarene. Most of these devotees have been doing this for decades for various personal reasons. For Reynaldo de la Cruz, a devotee of 32 years, it is to atone for his sins in his younger years.
Noong araw, yung kraulo, adik, lasengo, paglaseng ng aaway. So simula nung kahit niya akong mamunata, tinanggal ko na lahat yun. At dinaredireja ko hanggang ngayon, 32 years na ako namamanata at sinama ko yung mga kaibigan ko sa panata ko, pamilya ko.
Despite the huge crowd and the dangers it presents, De La Cruz has no plans of stopping. For him, the centuries-old image of the Black Nazarene is the only ray of light in his life.
Kasi maraming pagsubok sa buhay, yun ay inaano ko sa pong Nazareno. Lahat po yan nawawala pagkatapos namin mamanata.
The devotees may have different reasons behind their tradition. But one thing is for sure, they're strongly holding to their Catholic faith. Judes Gavilan, Rappler, Manila.